In this video, we'll convert 0.63 moles of Al2CO33 to grams. This is aluminum carbonate. And this 0.63, that's just a number I made up for the problem here. So we have 0.63 moles. And when we want to convert from moles to grams, we're going from moles to grams here, we're going to multiply by the molar mass. That gives us our grams here. We find the molar mass by adding up the masses from all of the atoms off the periodic table. If you need help with Al2CO33, this is aluminum carbonate again, there's a link in the description to help you do that. So when we find the molar mass for aluminum carbonate, we get 233.99 grams per mole. The units for molar mass, that's grams per mole. So we multiply, we have moles on top and the bottom. That cancels out, leaves us with grams. That's what we're looking for. So we know we did this correctly. We do the math, we get 147.41 grams of aluminum carbonate. So to recap, we're converting from moles to grams. So when we go from moles to grams here, we multiply by the molar mass, that gives us grams. If you were given grams and asked to find moles, you'd just do the reverse. You'd take your grams, you'd divide by the molar mass, and that would give you moles of this aluminum carbonate. This is Dr. B converting moles of aluminum carbonate, Al2CO33, to grams. Thanks for watching.